As of late, I've been heavily inspired by Selena. So much so, in fact, I'm actually challenging myself to learn the Spanish language. I mean, after all,
anything for Selena's.
Now, to be honest, I'm actually a bit late in discovering Selena, but in just a few short weeks, I feel like I've known her my whole life. You see, my girlfriend first told me about Selena a few years ago, and how I went my entire life without knowing who she was is really beyond me, but seeing where I come from, it kind of makes sense. I mean, a small city in the Midwest, I basically grew up uncultured. But a few years ago when she first told me about Selena and we watched the movie, I didn't really seem to care too much. But years later, now that I've watched a new series on Netflix, rewatched that movie, all of her performances and interviews, something clicked. I mean, Selena was something special.
Ay, cómo me duele.
Now, I don't want to dive too deep into her story, but she's inspired me to learn Spanish. Also, with me now living in Southern California, me knowing Spanish could really become useful. And I also have ancestry from Mexico, so it's truly a part of me. And although it is rather a small part, I still want to truly learn. So, let's get started. Empecemos.
I'm gonna need more notebook paper. That should be enough. Probably not. Spanish? Mi gato? Hermoso? Buen día! Buen día!
Sabes que me vuelves loco. Te deseo. Te quiero.
Yo también siento cosas por ti, pero me pregunto qué futuro me espera si acepto este tipo de relación. A ver.
It's getting spicy.
¿Qué me ofrece?
Apartamento. I know that. That lady whiter than me. La comida. I already know a lot of this stuff. Also, just a quick side note, I did take 1 year of Spanish back in high school. I was a freshman, so this was back in 2010, 2009. So bro, it's been a long time. So yeah, that's kind of like my New Year's resolution, learn a new language. It's definitely going to be by far the most challenging and difficult thing I've ever done. So I will be taking you guys along with me on this journey. I'm thinking of doing like a 3-part series, one now in January, another one in June, 6 months later, and another one 6 months after that. So 1 year, let's see if I can become, my goal really is to be able to understand it almost as if I was fluent. I mean, I already order all my Mexican food in Spanish. I go up there, me puedes dar 10 tacos de carne asada, you know, con poquita cebolla, por favor. So, that probably sounded horrible, but you get the point, maybe. And I do want to fill you guys in on something. I already know Baila, Esta, Cumbia, as well as Como la Flor. Baila, Esta, Cumbia took me about 2 or 3 days of nonstop listening, as well as Como la Flor. Try to get the pronunciation right, but I do feel like a snowball effect, because any song I hear from Selena, or really any song in Spanish, I pick out words and like, I don't know, I feel like I got some good momentum. That's what it feels like right now. Got a box of Krispy Kreme.